Okay, I'm gonna make this a fast one because I need to get it uploaded. I have a bunch of stuff to do today and I haven't nearly got enough done. So, yeah. Sorry that school kind of sucked for you. Kind of sounds bad. Survive because you're strong. Just don't pick any fights. I don't really feel good today. I think I might be coming down with something. You know, I feel kind of groggy. Ugh. I told myself I wasn't gonna come down with anything, but I don't know. But one good thing about today is that I've been really, really happy. Last night too. Like, I don't know. I guess I'm just getting ready for the weekend. Ugh, I'm just happy. Oh my goodness. I feel like I should be in some cheesy Hallmark commercial. Anyway. One thing about me is I love bees. That's why this video is in the channel Giraffe and Bee, because you love giraffes and I like bees. So my father is a beekeeper. He keeps bees. He just doesn't let them get away. And I'm kind of a collector. So cute. Ah. Have him. He's sitting back there with my antlers. I have this guy. Plus I have like a lot of jewelry that's bee related. Just people started giving me bee stuff. And I like it. It's cool. But yeah, I know all kinds of interesting facts about bees. Did my entire Girl Scout Gold Award on bees, so I know a lot about them, and I've taught classes on bees, and I've been interviewed on the radio and TV about bees, so I guess I'm kind of an aficionado of bees. I don't know if you can be that. Binders for school because I didn't finish doing that yesterday, and there's just so much other stuff, but I'm so happy. I don't know why I'm happy. Like, tears are coming out of my eyes right now. I don't know why, I'm just so happy. I don't know, I'll figure it out. I'll let you know if I find out why I'm so happy, but anyway, I have to go. Adios.